and gentlemen, any one of these outfits, any given day of the week, man, they can be on the front side. These are some good running outfits right here. Your heat number 11. There we go, and I told you, they're going to go up and they're going to be quick. Off of that three is going to be Junior Patagon. Holy moly, them guys got some run. They got some run down there, boy. Come on, off of that three, boy. Some good glide on the front end right now. We're going to go down to the third. We're looking for the second on the front side down there. That's going to be Junior Patagon, Ryan Arcan. Oh, boy, set up shop. He's running second. The Grays are second. Then we'll go to Norman Horse, and on the back end, that's going to be Junior Patagon is beginning to move. Oh, on the front end, oh man, oh man. Oh, that's a good flying outfit. That's going to be Wacy Hoth. Holy moly, he's being chased right now on the inside. That's going to be Ryan Arcan. Junior Patagon, Norman Horse on the back side. It is. They round the turn and go to the fourth. That'll be Wacy Hoth, man, oh man. Wacy Hoth glides around the port. Down the lane we come. Here comes a Junior Patagon. Holy moly, Colby Stanley's in it doing it. But on the front end, it looks like it's going to be Junior Patagon's going to get there. Wacy Hoth, Ryan Arcan, and Norman Horse. A staunch, strong, charging port in a brisk, well-driven heat number 11.